Right. So this one I will show you first. X square minus 3 root 11 x plus 3 equals to 0. Okay. You will write standard form ax square plus bx plus a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 3 root 11, c is equal to 3. Then you will write the formula x is equal to minus b plus or minus. Now, so we will write the formula x is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac whole divided by 2a. So x is equal to plus 3 root 11 root of 3 root 11 whole square minus 4, a value is 1 and c value is 3, whole divided by 2 into 1. We will get x is equal to 3 root 11 plus or minus 33 square. Plus or minus root of 3 square will get what? 9. 9 into 11 will get 99 minus 12. Whole divided by 2, 1s are 2. X is equal to 3 root 11 plus or minus root of 87 divided by 2. You can write the answer as x is equal to 3 root 11 plus root 87 by 2. And x is equal to 3 root 11 minus root 87 by 2. This is the answer for first one. Who got this? Who got? Now this one, who got this one? So here minus will come, correct? Minus. This is minus. Okay, right. Next one, anybody got? Yes, Manoj, I received your message. Next one, anyone got? Achha, second one question. No, Bhavna. Anyone is there who got? No, Prasanna, wrong answer. No, Farhat, message me again. This is on your screen. Yogita, can you see? Manoj, send me the answer again. Manoj, right answer. Right answer, Manoj. Right answer. Very good. Right answer. No, Farhat. No real roots will not come. Manoj, you are right. It It is 13x square. Bhavana, first of all, it is 13x square. You wrote 3. It is 13c. No Rekha. No mistake. Yeah, 136 is correct, Rekha. But 136 is a, not a perfect square. You should simplify. Okay, I will just show you. See, 13x square plus 9x plus 9 minus. This you multiply. Here you give bracket, so minus will come to all the terms. 2x square plus 4x plus 3x plus 6 is equal to 6. 13x square plus 9x plus 9 minus 2x square minus 7x. How I got minus 7x? Because these both are added. Okay. And then minus 6, another minus 6. How I got 2 minus 6? How I got this 2 minus 6? Anybody? The reason of 2 minus 6 is this here. This 6 will come here. Okay. Now like term we will simplify. This 13x square and this minus 2x square, if we simplify, we will get 11x square. Next, if I simplify 9x and this 7x, 9 minus 7, we will get what? Plus 2x. Then, this is plus 9 and this is minus 12. Plus 9 minus 12 will get what? Minus 3 is equal to 0. This is the equation. This is the equation. Now let us go with the formula. X is equal to minus 2 plus or minus root of. B square is 4 minus 4ac. 4ac plus, because of your minus, 44, and will get 132 whole divided by 22. Understood? How I got? Directly I did, but hope you understood how I got 4 plus 132. I got because of b square minus 4ac. This b square is 2 square minus 4, 11 minus 3. 4 plus 132 minus 8 to minus plus. This is the reason that I got directly I do, so that you know the steps will be little less. Hope you all understood. Everyone understood? Directly understood now? Now x is equal to minus 2 plus or minus root of 136 by 22. Now I don't know, 136 is not a perfect square, but let us try. 2 6 are 12, 2 8s are. 2 3s are, 2 4s are. 2 17s are. 17 1s are. So I can take this is a perfect square. So I can write what? 4 into x is equal to minus 2 plus or minus root of 4 into 34 divided by 22. Now your job is to take common and lastly simplification. Finally take x is equal to minus 2 plus or minus 2 root of 34 whole divided by 22. Take 2 common now. X is equal to, if you take 2 common, we will get minus 1 plus or minus root of 34 whole divided by 22. This is 2 common we have taken. Here we have taken 2 common. This here is 2 common. So this 2 common, so because of this, here 1 will get. Here 2 is a, so nothing here, 1 you can write if you want. And this cancellation. Link it up, number here.
Number here.
So this one, two ones are, two elevens are. अरे घर जो एड्रेस है भाई उसे भेजो जब से कल उधर अटेंडिंग हुआ है ओवर सॉल्व बाय यूजिंग कंप्लीटिंग स्क्वायर मेथड एक्चुअली दिस सम आई मीन दिस मेथड इज नो मोर इन द सिलेबस but I just felt that let us teach one or two sums based on this. Okay, this method no more is there in the syllabus. It's not there in the syllabus now, so it is not going to cover in your annual exam also. But I just thought let us teach one or two sums. At least we can teach two, three sums so that you will get a knowledge or you will get an idea. Okay, so I will teach the first sum. And second and third sum you will try. Okay, everyone concentrate. Let's start. Solution. Same method which we did in the derivation. Whole equation divided by 5. Whatever the coefficient of x square is there now, whole equation you should divide with that number. Divide by 5. You will get x square minus 6 by 5 x minus 2 by 5 equals to 0. Okay, first step you should divide the whole equation by this number. Whatever the coefficient of x square is there with that number. If there is no number, then there will be no change. Divide by 1 will come, there will be no change. Next step, you can take this 2 by 5 here. X square minus 6 by 5 x is equal to 2 by 5. Now you can multiply. Second step now. Now you can multiply. Multiply with 1 by 2 to the coefficient of x. You should multiply with 1 by 2 to the coefficient of x. So what is the coefficient of x here? Coefficient of x is 6 by 5. 6 by 5. Coefficient of x. Okay, so coefficient of x is 6 by 5. So if you multiply 6 ones are 6, 6 ones are 6, 5 twos are 10. So what we should do? Square of that. So we should write, add 6 by 10 whole square to both the side. Add 6 by 10 whole square to both the side. Okay. So now we should add it. Let us add x square minus 6 by 5 x plus 6 by 10 whole square is equal to 2 by 5 plus 6 by 10 whole square. Now this is a perfect square. This is a perfect square. It is a perfect square. What perfect square? It is a square minus 2ab plus b square. So a minus b whole square. This is a minus b. A minus b whole square. How? If your plus is there. For example, if your plus, 1 minute Rekha, if your plus is there, plus, then your plus will come. 1 minute, okay, is equal to 2 by 5 plus, here we should simplify, 6 square, 36, 10 square, 100. Right, let's go for the next step. What is the next step now? X minus 6 by 10 whole square is equal to, take the LCM of this 105. What is the LCM of 105 LCM of 105 will be 100, right? This is 25 za and this is 1 za. 40 plus 36. Correct? Now I will do here. So we will get x minus 6 by 10 is equal to plus or minus root of 76 by 100. What I did in this, I removed this square. I removed this square and I brought this root. Okay. Now, x is equal to x minus 6 by 10 is equal to plus or minus root of. Root 100 means 10, correct? This 6 by 10 now we will get here. We will get x is equal to 6 by 10, that is plus, and here plus or minus root of. So we can write 19 fours are. What we can write here? 19 fours are 76, correct? So we will write 19 fours are. X is equal to 6 by 10 plus or minus 2 root 19 by 10. Here root 4 means 2. Okay, root 4 is there, so 2 will come. Finally, you can take LCM. X is equal to, LCM is 10. Here into 1, and that is we'll get 6 plus or minus 2 root 19. Okay, and we can take now 2 common. One right. 3 plus root 19 by 5. Another answer, right? 3 minus root 19 by 5. Copy. Who hadn't copied yet? Quickly copy.